Essential requirements for managing ADCs in hybrid cloud environments. Modern enterprises are running their core business operations through various enterprise applications. These applications are either hosted in local environments or on a cloud data center. However, with the cloud being one of the most talked about functions in the IT industry, the instances of usage are spread across multiple data centers. Hosting applications in local environments gives companies better control, but cloud solutions offer cheaper options with their pay-per-use model. Therefore, today's organizations cannot rely on just one solution, but must go with a hybrid environment. A hybrid cloud environment is a combination of local environments and cloud instances that host appropriate levels of data. This is the reason many IT departments rely on ADCs, also known as application delivery controllers. What is an ADC? An ADC is a tool that ensures applications are available and performing consistently. When the application moves from the local environment to the cloud, ADCs follow the same path. Here are six important requirements for managing ADCs in a hybrid environment. Number 1. There should be complete visibility of all ADC devices from a single console. It doesn't matter whether the application is hosted locally or on the cloud. Number 2. A major challenge in hybrid environments is troubleshooting. Therefore, it is better to set up a real-time analytics tool that will help in optimizing the application and provide uptime for ADC. Number 3. Applications hosted on the cloud is faster to deploy. With the right ADC, organizations must put stress on the integration of these applications with a workflow management system to improve efficiency. Number 4. Depending on the workload that applications require, ADCs must scale up or scale down and take advantage of the cloud capacity easily. Number 5. The ADC infrastructure must be integrated with the right orchestration platform for faster deployment in data centers as data centers evolve into more of a software-defined model. Number 6. Most ADCs are permanently licensed. However, this leaves certain devices unutilized. Therefore, it is necessary to have flexible licensing models to take care of these devices. To ensure a solid hybrid cloud model, a system to manage your ADC must be put in place both in the local data center and in the cloud. If you want to give your team a complete view of their application environment, click the link below for more information.